Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 5-5 between Canterbury Royals and the Vault. Out to the middle now, it's time for the coin toss.
Not a surprise, that decision. They know these conditions well and should be able to take advantage of them. And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. He's off the mark with that shot.
Yep.
Edged. What a ball.
Confident appeal. Nicely played. Four runs.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Yep.
And that's four. Perfect technique and placement.
Waiting. Yep.
Ah! Huge shout. End of the over.
Yep.
They get a single.
Yep.
Precision, just a great shot.
Waiting.
Oh my, yes, what a catch!
The player departing the field, caught out for eight.
Yep.
Off the mark there. Good shot. They're asking the question. Single there.
Yep.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One run there.
Yes. Bowler.
Great over there. Takes a wicket and keeps it tight. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Appeal.
Yeah.
The player departing field, SLBW for
shot.
Yes, catch.
Shot. There's going to need to be a lot of really good bowling to defend this total. Just not enough runs on the board. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Right off the middle. sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back again.
Catch it.
Hit very firmly. Runs.
Oh, superbly here. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence.
The right armour is coming on to bowl on the highway.
Shot. He certainly got hold of that one. That's a huge shot.
That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.